Ahoy, mates. Good to see you again. Rhyme and Will coming to you from, well, sort of coronavirus lockdown. As you know, we're starting to move out of quarantine, aren't we? It's going to be slow going, but you and your parents are probably going to be moving out and about very soon. Why, Will's had a busy day as well. We had a great idea a few weeks ago, and we talked it over with some friends. One of the friends was Special Agent Sammy, and the other one was Dr. Ding. And we wanted to start and open a restaurant after quarantine. But we couldn't any of us agree on what kind of restaurant it was going to be. Special Agent Sammy wanted it to be a mystery theater. Dr. Ding, he wanted it to be a Chinese restaurant. I, of course, want it to be the best fish and chips anywhere to be found on Western Pennsylvania. So, after all of our friendly arguing about it, we decided to go our own separate ways. And Rhyme and Wills was out all day, starting to get the restaurant all together. But as me going about doing it, me realizing, boy, me's been working hard today. Not like being in quarantine. I was looking all around that restaurant and it didn't look like the place that I had been. I'd been for so long in the house here during quarantine. Well, you know, boys and girls, you probably got really, really used to your house during quarantine, didn't you? You probably got used to every little nook and cranny of the house during quarantine because you spent so much time there. You know, boys and girls, even during quarantine from the coronavirus, God still has lots of lessons to teach us. I was learning that lesson today as me studying his word. And me word will rhyme about it too. Goes like this, boys and girls. Whilst we sat in quarantine, all sheltering in place, Wills was thinking about the lessons from this part of our race. How familiar we's all gotten with our houses in this pinch. While we probably so used to them by now, we know them every inch. Is that true, boys and girls? Probably is for you. And right there, mates, the truth be had, like a shining, glistering crown. For there's another dwelling place where we need to shelter down. 'Tis not a place with doors and roofs and windows wide ajar, nor is this place one that requires us to go very far. This dwelling, mates, is quite real old and proven safely true. And if you go there off, me friends, here's what you'll start to do. You'll see that as you walk its halls and talk long with its guests, that the master of the house himself will offer you to rest. Within its wondrous rooms, you'll find the furnishings of love, like none you ever seen before, sent direct down from above. I have you figured, mates, what place Wills is describing you? Me hopes you guessed it not by now, me friend, for 'tis this Bible true. This book that God has given us, 'tis like a secure home that gives us everything we need, no matter where we roam. Its pages are a haven for the weary traveler's head, and just as much a kitchen where nourishments can still be fed. You'll find its heroes, faithful friends, like David, John, and Paul, and Samson, Moses, Esther too, and mates that be not all. Its master is the greatest joy to all who in it lodge, the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, its wondrous triune God. So friends, as from our homes in quarantine now we emerge, let's not forget to keep our hearts dwelling daily in the Word. And as the devil wily asks, why, where, friend, have you been? Let's point him to the book, our home, and tell him, sheltering in. Boys and girls, this is a place, even as we leave our homes that we're in right now, and we start to go places like the store, start to go places like church, and eventually in the fall, we'll go to school. You know, boys and girls, this is the place we should be sheltering in every day. You should be reading this book every day. And if you can't read, well, get to it. Learn how to read. But you might be too young to read. So get your parents to read this to you. Read this word every day, boys and girls. And some of you are in King's Kids. Learn those Bible verses. And you don't have to be in King's Kids just to learn your Bible verses. You can be learning them even by yourself. You can take a Psalm or Book of John and have your parents give you some memory verses. Boys and girls, the more you learn how to shelter in this book, the more this book will shelter in you. And when that devil comes and wily asks you and looking for a fight, you can just say, hey, me's been at home and home's right down within me. You can't have me, Mr. Devil. No, he'll have to run away from you, boys and girls. So that's been our lesson this week about sheltering in. And Wills has to get going now because he has to finish me Bible study for the day because there's more work to be done at the old fish and chips restaurant. Look for it in August, boys and girls. If Governor Wolf lets me open it, he's going to have a nice big fish and chips buffet. Have a good week.